Babes, and welcome back. So today's video, I'm doing like a tag with my sister, and this video is she's gonna be blindfolded, and what she's gonna do is do my makeup while she's blindfolded. I know you guys, I'm scared as much as you guys are, but but yeah, anyways, if you're new to my channel, please do not forget to hit that subscribe button, and also do not forget to hit the little bell right next to it so you'll be notified every time I do upload a new video. And let's get into the video. Just a little. What is this? Oh my god, okay. Sorry, I can't do this.
No mucho. Yo te digo cuando. Ya no mucho, ya es suficiente.
Stop talking, you're gonna get me. It's not even, be quiet. Gotta blend it in. Gotta get some on the neck. So your face matches your neck. Okay, I think we've done blending. Oh, this thing for the eyebrows, I hope. I'm gonna do her eyebrows. Oh god. Wait. Wait, are they good? Okay, and why are you doing like my eyebrows? What's the point of doing eyebrows?
So that you don't look like a naked chihuahua.
But guys, this is my sister's dog. Her name is Violet. Look at her. Isn't she adorable?
That's the lid. Wait, did we already do both eyebrows or? I think we were still working on this one, right? This way?
Mm-hmm.
Naked palette. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
I really should have remembered which color I got. So I think we're just gonna put it on the... What's it called? The base of the eye? I don't know. I don't know makeup.
Alright guys, so... So right now she's doing the base, apparently, for my eyeshadow.
I hope this is the same color.
Just be careful when you do my eyes.
No, it's fine. So now we're gonna go into the crease of the eye to make her look, I don't know, for some reason. Oh, I bet that looks so good. Right. So then we're gonna go into the crease. Am I doing it wrong? Oh my gosh, I was using the wrong side of the brush. Oh no. There we go. Does it look good? I bet it looks great. Pat it on in there for some reason. Ooh, you're gonna look so good. And everything just like in. Stop laughing. Okay, and then go open your eye, honey. Go under her eye. Did we already do this?
Yes.
Open your eye, sweetie. Okay. Do the contour. Just go contour right here. And all on the forehead. on this side. Contour our nose a little bit to make it look, I don't know, different. And just like go on the cheekbones and stuff. Highlight the nose. Because the nose always looks good with some highlight. Got some good highlight right here. Right there. And right there. Okay. And then, I almost forgot. Contouring and highlighting. Okay, so you just kind of want to go in the eye, you know, not like directly inside the eye, but you know. And then to make the wing, you just kind of follow. You just kind of follow like the your eye, you know. Just kind of thicken it up to make it look, you know, darker. Okay. Mascara is good for making it look like you have eyelashes when you really don't. So, you just open your eye.
I don't want to
open. And then I just put it on there, I guess, because you're a baby and you won't open your eye.
I don't want you poking.
Well, then if this doesn't look good, I guess we know whose fault it is. good stuff. Good stuff. Wait, oh, the bottom. I forgot the bottom. Really, you do that to make it look good. Not my fault you won't open your eye. Open your eye! Okay, and then we're just gonna finish the look off with like some lipstick. You just follow your lips. Side up! I'm gonna set in the makeup because I'm the beauty guru. Why isn't it coming out?
It is!
Are you sure? Yes. Oh, wait, where's the highlight? Okay, so then I forgot to tell you, is this a highlight? Okay. Sometimes you should put like highlight on your collarbones to make them pop. So, yeah, you're welcome. Good stuff. Okay, I'm done.
Oh my god.
Is it bad? Can I take it off the blindfold?
Yeah.
I'm scared to look. Oh my god. Oh my god, you look so bad.
Contour and the highlight right, and I didn't mix them up.
But that was a lot of highlight.
Yes, I love this makeup, you guys. I'm going to the club tonight like this.
Hey, I kind of did your mascara. Okay.
Kinda. Oh, my mascara, you did it up in my eyebrows on this one. It's my eyebrow.
You can see
it. You guys, she did her mascara up here, this eyebrow right here.
I can see there's some highlight right there.
And
wait, the eyes highlight the whole thing for contour?
Everything else you use good.
Oh, okay. Should I use blush?
Mm-hmm. Use blush, but it was just a little.
I think I did a good
job. But yeah, but the contouring she did pretty good. I kind of like that. Like the contour, she did it correctly where it goes. The highlighters were, the highlighter was the best one of all. She got it everywhere.
Kind of.
And then the eyeliner, guys. Like the eyeliner right here, it looks like she did the wing on the opposite side.
It does. Why? I thought I was doing it so good too. I thought I was following like the
line. The eyeliner, guys. She made the wing on the opposite side. Like, who does that? Do you do your eyeliner, your wing through here? No. Through your, the beginning of the eye.
I did this one good. I did that one good.
This one, I feel like I have a wing on this side and a wing on the inner side too. See, like a wing on the outside and a wing on the inside.
Wait, what colors did I use for the eyeshadow?
You used all different colors.
Oh boy, I used this one, right?
You can tell you mixed the black one in with this one. You had used this one. Okay, so she used this color right here. It's called the, I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's like Nooner or something. It's like N-O-O-N-E-R. But she used this color right here, and she said, she was like, I'm gonna use this one. So she starts using it, but then she's like, all right, now I'm gonna go in with the next color. She used the exact same color again. It was the exact same color, and she wanted to use a different color. Yeah. Alright guys, well that's pretty much it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please comment below and let me know if you would like me to make other videos like this where I do like a tag with like my sister, my mom, my dad, anything like that. Let me know in the comments below and maybe I can do something similar to this. But yeah, we hope to see you soon in our next video. Bye babes. Say bye.
Bye.
Oh, no. Snore. No. Bye guys.